Sahin by reporting for Kids First, and today I will be reviewing The Cat in the Hat Knows a Lot About That, Season 2. The Cat in the Hat is a dreamlike world that makes learning fun and adventurous and engaging. It took me on a ride to a variety of different places, some that were even out of this world. The animation grasped me into the realm of Dr. Seuss, and I didn't want to leave. The story follows Sally and Nick, two children who are very curious and love to learn the interesting ways of the world. The Cat in the Hat always jumps in at the right time and helps quench their curiosity. Martin Short voices the Cat in the Hat, and the way that he accentuates certain accents and different words accompanies his personality perfectly. Alexa Torrington voices Sally, and Jacob Iwanyuk voices Nick, and they add a sense of innocence and youthfulness to their voice. When they laugh, you can tell it's a tiny kid laughing. Rob Tinkler voices the fish, Thing 1 and Thing 2, and can do things to his voice that makes it sound like two completely different persons. Like, for example, when I was listening to Thing 1 and Thing 2, I would never realize that the same person voiced the fish. The animation is a portal into Dr. Seuss's world. The houses are crooked yet very appealing, and the trees and the bushes are tall and slim. And the abstract thingamajigger, when it flies through space, its blades are a little crooked and nothing is perfect, yet it looks beautiful. My favorite part about this DVD was the Cat in the Hat's personality. He was very funny, and he would always end each episode with a joke and make everyone laugh. The message of The Cat in the Hat Knows a Lot About That is that learning can always be fun and can always be adventurous. I give Cat in the Hat 4.5 out of 5 stars and recommend it for ages 2 to 10. This is Sahiba reporting for Kids First. Catch you next time!